Residents in Metro Manila rushed to get vaccinated against COVID-19 amid rising infections in the region. Data also showed majority of patients in intensive care units have yet to get jabbed. Vivian Gulia reports.
Residents filled this COVID vaccination site in Manila once more as the National Capital Region saw a spike in COVID infections. Many of them are seeking to get a booster shot or additional COVID vaccine dose. In Marikina City, the 4,500 daily slots for booster shot are fully booked until January 14th. To accommodate more residents, the local government plans to open additional jabbing sites.
Simula bukas ay magdadagdag tayo ng tatlo pang vaccination site. May target output na 10,000.
The Department of Health says around 85% of COVID patients in Metro Manila's intensive care units are unvaccinated, based on the December 28 data from some of the region's hospitals. The DOH and the vaccine expert panel again call on those eligible for a primary COVID vaccine dose or a booster shot to get inoculated.
Kapag bakuna kayo ng at least isa man lang, meron kayong protection hanggang mga 52% against hospitalization. Hindi natin sinasabi against infection kasi napaka-bilis ng transmission sa ating Omicron.
Over 1.8 million individuals received a booster shot in the Philippines, while around 49.8 million have been fully vaccinated. That's short of the country's target to complete the COVID vaccine of 54 million Filipinos, or close to half of the Philippine population, by the end of 2021. Presidential Advisor for COVID-19 Response, Secretary Vince Dizon, explains the devastation from Typhoon Odette slowed down the COVID vaccination in parts of the country. But he is optimistic the 2021 target can be achieved within the first week of January. The country is now eyeing to fully vaccinate 70 million Filipinos within the first quarter of 2022. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.